we were to stand. Down to every night man with a plan. To every judge that has judged me. To every photographer and writer that pour their hearts and souls out so the world can see. And to all my fans and loved ones that cried for me. This one's for you, baby.
I saw an opportunity to go out and make a difference and do something that had never been done before. And I always believed that, you know what, if there's an opportunity and adversity, sometimes you look at it as a way out, or you can't get things done. But as long as you believe in yourself, you can certainly do it. But you know what, I'm going to take this opportunity or do something great. This decision wasn't just made overnight. This is something that I've been pondering with for the last 8, 9, 10 years after I walked off the stage after Miss Olympia. There's something that God gave inside. He says, you know what? This is a chance. This is the opportunity for you to go out and do something great for the sport. So I decided to come out of retirement, do what I can do best, take it to the stage after Miss Olympia, baby. So I'll see you guys there.
Push my body to the limit, do what it is that I need to do to look my best.
You guys want it? You guys are gonna have it.
Only 4-inch guns, baby.
Train with a purpose.